I can change the world with my own two hands. Make it a better place with my own two hands. Make it a kinder place with my own two hands. With my own, with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands. With my own, with my own two hands. With my own, with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a safer place with my own two hands. I'm gonna help the human race with my own two hands. With my own, with my own two hands. With my own, with my own two hands.
Feels so good after today, especially after we were talking with the people a lot and we got to know a lot of the kids there.
Two hands, and I can comfort you with my own two hands. But you got to use your own two hands. Use your own, use your own two hands.
I am here for reasons. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So my negativity,
I expected it to be easier, the work. I mean, the work was hard, but in the end, we ended up helping a lot.
Somewhat, but it was a lot more than what I expected. I knew that we were going to be helping people, but I didn't know the impact that it would have on us. I knew that we would be impacting the community, but I feel like the group here, we all felt so much more and connected with the people a lot more.
It was more than just a physical labor. It was mental. It was life-changing almost.
Well, I've learned to appreciate what I have because others don't have what I have.
It made me realize that, you know, people still need help around the world, and that, you know, that even though that the little time that we were there, we actually impacted the community, and so, like, build a bond with them. A lot. This trip, like, made me realize what's wrong in the world, and you know, what can I do to help make a bigger difference.
to appreciate what I have. Like over there, we had to dig like up a mountain in like a week to get water, fresh water, and I just go to my kitchen, open the faucet, it's already there.
Taking away from this, I'm really gonna try to work a lot harder because seeing the passion that those people had for their community and just like getting clean water made me see that I need to work harder for the things that I want in my life and really try to put my best foot forward because I have the opportunities that they don't have.
Think you'll do something like this again?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yeah. Definitely.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah, definitely. I loved it, and I would really look forward to doing this again.
I would definitely do this again. I want to go out the country more. I feel like every person should have the opportunity to do this.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah, totally. I would like to grow as a person, and this trip has really helped me do that.
It was amazing. This trip was great. It was one of my best experiences of all time, and it's going to be my greatest high school memory. All my life I've been waiting for-